there's really nothing else to do but to enjoy heavenly album covers. Here's an album by a fellow named Ron Scotton, S-C-O-T-T-O-N, Ron Scotton. His album is called Down Home, and it's on Majestic Records. Ron used to be in the U.S. Air Force Band, and he plays trumpet, and this album is great. Ron has a great voice, very deep, very soulful. And if I'm not mistaken, there's at least one other Ron Scotton album floating around out there. Let's look at the cover. Ron perhaps has one of the greatest leisure suits of all time here. It looks kind of like a picnic table pattern. And I'm assuming this is either his wife or his girlfriend, or maybe it's his daughter. They're outside, standing on some grass, and right next to a huge tree. It would be fun to find this tree and recreate this cover somehow. The cover is a little bit washed out, but it's still okay. Back here in the distance, there's a young child playing with a tire on a rope. Let's zoom in a bit on the cover. There's Ron and his companion there. They're holding hands, so they must be in love. You can see more closely Ron's leisure suit. It has a tremendous collar, and both Ron and his friend are very happy. They're gazing at each other. Let's flip this over, and I think there's one more photo on the back that indicates Ron Scotton's dynamic stage presence. And there's Ron wearing a different outfit. Looking good. He's singing to the faraway seats. And this is Ron Scotton and his album Down Home.